Everyone, I want to tell you what I'm working on for today. Take a look at all of these tire tracks here behind me. We're in the parking lot for the Downtown Aquarium. Denver police investigating a case of reckless driving from last night, and we are talking to people who witnessed some of that. We are also talking to an employee in this area who says that this happens all the time right here in this parking lot. It is a concern for people living nearby. It is a nuisance when it comes to the noise, also a major safety issue. Again, it's what we're working on for tonight.